Hello students, welcome to your computer class. So in today's class, first of all we are going to learn about data and information. So let's see what is data. Data is a collection of numbers, words or facts. For example, 010420. Here these numbers can be data, as it doesn't make any sense and we are not getting any meaningful information with the help of this data. Now let's see what is information. When data is presented in a meaningful way, it is called information. For example, 010420 are the runs scored in an over. It is information about an over. So here we can see that these given numbers are the score in an over. So it has a meaning and these numbers provides us some meaningful information. Now we learn types of computers. The first type of computer is desktop computer. A desktop computer is quite large, as you can see in this picture. It cannot be carried easily from one place to another. It has many separate parts like monitor, keyboard, mouse and CPU. Next one is laptop. A laptop is also a small computer. It can be carried easily from one place to another. And as you can see here, it has not separate parts like monitor, keyboard, mouse and CPU, because all these parts are inbuilt in laptop. Now next type of computer is tablet. A tablet is smaller than a laptop. As it is very small, we can easily hold it in our hands. It has a touch screen and its touch screen does the work of a monitor, mouse and keyboard. Next type of computer is mainframe computer. So students, as you can see in this picture, the size of mainframe computer is very large. Apart from this, these computers are not personal computers like desktop, tablet or laptop, as many people can work on these computers at the same time. And these computers can store much more data than ordinary computers and they are much faster. So students, it's all for today. I hope you understood today's topic. Now we'll continue in our next video. Thank you.